Welcome to another Listly's tutorial. In this video, we're gonna learn how to use folder group extraction. In a nutshell, you can use Listly's folder group extraction when you're scraping a website that is not publicly accessible. Let's dive into Glassdoor. It doesn't allow you or any other service to access it without authentication information. So, you need to scrape each page and then group the posts into a folder to download them as a single file. Okay, sign into your Glassdoor account and search by criteria like job title, industry, or company to retrieve job posts. Click Listly Whole and make sure that you click the Listly Whole button on each page. If you finished clicking the button, navigate to Data Board. Select all the URLs to group together and click the Folders button on top of the page. Create a folder and name it whatever you want. Click Add, and then Close. Hit the Move button on top, and select the folder you just created. Then, you'll see the folder icons popping up. Click Latest button from one of the extracted results. Open the current URL drop-down menu, and select Folder Group. Then, the folder search section will pop up. Choose the folder you created earlier, and you'll see the URLs that were grouped together. Click Excel and download the job posts. With Listly's folder group extraction feature, you can even collect information hidden behind a login from any website. Thanks for watching Listly Tutorial.